East Midlands Today with Cathy Rochford and Ian Bolton.